In times of crisis, people look to their leaders for answers. But ever since the planets were ripped from our sky, it seems all I can offer are more questions. And now, with Mars returned, I hardly know where to start. Where is she?
Your theory was correct. The relic is of the pyramids. There's no doubt.
Word is out about Mars.
I need more time.
The Cabal are mobilizing. We need to... Secure the camp!
It seems they have another target.
What are they aiming at?
Savathun.
Guardian, Eris and I are establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location?
We're in some kind of crop field.
What you see is a window into the Golden Age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Sabathun's presence here is no coincidence.
We believe the reappearance of Mars drove her out of hiding, and our intel says she may be in a weakened state. The Cabal fleet is blocking the flight path onto her ship. We need you to find a way to get up there and track Sabathun down.
This may be our only chance to strike.
Cabal are setting up a giant cannon. I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console. Bring me to the console. Let's see how this cannon works. After Queen Mara conducted that ritual, I thought Sabathun would go into hiding. So why is she showing herself again so soon? Seems too reckless for a god of cunning. and projectile control. You'll be the projectile, of course. I know what you're thinking, but trust me, this will work. My plans always work. Let's start with opening the fuel lines. To go. mines open. Next up, generators. You know, if I were a god of cunning, I wouldn't show up with a giant ship. It's like saying, here I am, come kill me. Or Maybe Savathun's waving a red flag at a bull. Maybe we're the bull. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. get me to that console. I'll activate the lift. Lift is active. We just have to adjust the trajectory. When I was searching for the cannon schematics, I saw marching orders from Keitel. She wants to retake Mars as Cabal territory. Not sure how she'll feel about us interfering. Cannon is aligning. Time to reload, Guardian. Don't worry, you'll be fine. But I'll stand by to revive, just in case. To my knowledge, no Guardian has ever been on Savathun's ship before. Either she's inviting us aboard, or she's so weak after that encounter with Queen Mara that she's getting clumsy. I'm hoping for the latter, but I wouldn't bet on it. Ikora, we made it onto the ship, and we're seeing traces of void light. Seems like maybe another Guardian got up here first.
That's impossible. Perhaps we've acted too hastily. There are too many unknowns.
Savathun is the god of cunning. To wait for a moment when her intentions are clear, we would wait forever.
Not forever. Just until we can provide backup. Guardian, Eris and I are pinned down. If you turn back now, it'll give us more time to plan.
I don't think Sabathun will give us free time, Ikora. This might be our only shot. Don't worry. We'll handle it.
Be careful.
What's up, guys? How's everybody doing? Sorry, guys, there was no microphone whatsoever because the neighbor upstairs was jamming out to music, and then I was jamming out to music to drown them out. This is the Witch Queen gameplay, guys. This is definitely some craziness. I'm already shaking, and there's so much stuff to do. It's crazy. It is so crazy. So far, I have some objective to do, which is these right here to do. That's why I was swinging my controller back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. I have to do these things. This might be in like two or three takes, because I don't know whether this might be the boss battle or not. I was hoping to have someone to join me, but we had our differences and we have parted. So I'm gonna be doing this solo. If anyone plays Destiny, please feel free to help me out with this quest with the Witch King, the Witch Queen, because this is already looking crazy. Hopefully I could beat this in my first go around. Look at that, it's telling me to go there. That's where it's telling me to go. Yo, do I go up or do I go down? I don't know. But other than that, guys, stay tuned. I'm going to mute the mic just in case the neighbor decides to actually turn the music back on. So enjoy the show, guys. Enjoy the show.
Did you see that moth just now? It was glowing with light.
Not corrupted light, Guardian, but light like ours. alive shouldn't be able to use the light against us. They shouldn't be able to use it at all. The Traveler would never grant them that power. Not willingly, anyway. This just isn't adding up. We need to find Savathun.
Okay, guys, stay tuned for part 2 of this, because I don't know how long this is going to go, and I don't know how long I've been recording. But this is getting intense, and I'm playing it safeguard, guys. So other than that, guys, stay tuned for more of The Witch Queen, part 2. Later, guys.